Oh, hi, happy Malaysia Day.
Welcome back to Sasha and Ashley's Fun Box. Today we're going to put together a
cabinet tray my daddy bought from IKEA.
Because one of our cabinets need organizing. Let's start building!
This one my dad bought from IKEA.
It's a cabinet tray called Verira.
Woo!
Yeah!
See? The tag is there.
This cabinet tray from IKEA comes with an instruction manual, some screws, two stands, and a tray. And all you need is a screwdriver. Let's get started. Take out that. Let's read the manual. Okay, now let me get four screws.
So we have, I think someone has to hold the two stands and then one, then the other will put like the tray on top. Then someone has to hold the tray and the two stands. Then someone will screw it in.
These screws next to the tray.
All right, I'll put these.
Oh, wobbly,
wobbly.
Don't put it near the edge, it'll probably show. Okay, I should hold. All right, now. Don't get that other side. Screw it in, screw it in, screw it in. Turn this around. I actually like the pattern on it because it's nice and flowery. And almost there.
We're done! Ta-da!
Look!
Wow.
Look at the bottom, it's very stable. See? See? It won't fall out. See, every screw is in place.
I think it looks exactly like it.
Yes, I zoom it there pretty much. So stable. If you put a real heavy box, you just stay here instead of tumbling like that.
Anyway, this is the end of our unwrapping DIY episode.
I hope you enjoyed the show.
Make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell.
Bye!